She gave me a music recommendation, and I was like, what the hell? Listen to the album. And she disappeared.
I was wondering why my stomach was hurting so much. I realized I haven't eaten for 8 hours.
I will go to the vending machine right now and buy food.
Hell yeah, that's okay. I ain't riding before this. I planned. I realized I wasn't going to eat
later. I guess I'm going to cook out.
Jeremy, should we want to go?
What?
Cook out.
Are we going? I don't know.
Well, I'm gonna walk
by the way. Don't walk alone.
I'll live by
myself. Son of the time because she said she wanted to, but she took the idea into my head.
Oh.
So now it's her fault. You don't want to drive there.
No, I'm not.
It's not the fact that you should drive there. It's how many cars are in that lot and how many that are in that
lot. Oh.
Alrighty, alrighty. Welcome to Open. We're starting in 1 minute. Sign cheese in the front. Whoever was asking for the pedal, I found the pedal, so you should be good.
I will not be waiting.
Alrighty. Welcome everyone to the second open mic of the year. Yeah, thank you all for coming.
Never gets old, bro.
This week's theme, because Halloween is over, this week's theme is Christmas, Hanukkah, and Kwanzaa.
Okay? What about Thanksgiving?
Why would we make the theme Thanksgiving?
I was born on Thanksgiving!
Okay. Well, Jesse's birthday is a more significant holiday than Thanksgiving. That's all I'm saying. Anyways. No, I love Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is great. But you know, it's Christmas season already, right now. That being said, yeah, same rules as always. Please just sign up like one at a time, 5 minute slots, and you should be good to go. Up first, I'm sorry, gonna grab this. Up first is Doc's favorite Disney character. Happy from Iron Man. There's a character called Happy in Iron Man.
Bro, star of the chef.
Oh, nice.
He's the I chef love you, chef. Phoebe!
Thanks, I'm Phoebe. Can I get a guitar?
Yeah, try now.
Thank you.
Voice. Okay. Yeah.
How's everybody doing? Yeah! I'm formerly Weezer, and now Phoebe Bridgers is one person cover band. She's also an individual, did you know? I'm going to be doing two very fast songs. It'll be under 5 minutes, I think. Okay. Thanks, Michael. All right. I'm going to start with this one, and we'll see how it goes. Oh, wait, that's not the right song. Hold on. Phoebe Bridgers song, and my friend Sophie, who's over there, said I should do Savior Complex, so that's why I did that one, and I think it's a really good song. And I'm gonna do another song now. This is not a Phoebe Bridgers song. Also, what do you recommend? What's the next, like, what's the next song I should do, like, next week?
Have you done Georgia yet?
I haven't done Georgia. I've been thinking about that.
You gotta
that
do
one.
It.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. That's next. Yeah.
Hell yeah. I make all these decisions.
Thanks. Does anyone have any, like, other songs as well, just in case? Okay, so bandwagon the Georgia thing. Cool. All right. I learned a song a long time ago. I don't know why I never did it open mic, but it's here now.
Fast and angry, she can be on.
father. Fallen and me so powerfully, just like she promised. I'm of a brother, but I want it. It's a crime. She's not around most of the time.
Nice. Up next is Visitors Parking. Favorite Disney character is Russell from Up.
Make other plans. I understand. I'm a liability.
people enjoy till all of the tricks don't work anymore. When they're bored, nothing's as exciting running through the night, and every perfect summer's eating me alive until you're gone.
Is Destin here? Destin's not here. Okay, Destin, Stella, and I are starting a band, and we're looking for someone who plays bass and someone who plays electric guitar. So if that's you and you wish to join a band, then meet me. I'm on the couch and also on the internet.
Hell yeah!
Woo! Yeah,
all right, give it up for Visitors Parking, and everyone please join their band. Yes. Up next is Taryn, and favorite Disney character?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hell yeah! Let's go for Cord. We both.
Docs, please come claim your phone.
Okay. I'm doing a song called It's All Futile, It's All Pointless. Okay. I lost the passion that comes with living. Since I started university, I took a geography course to learn the date lines and maybe use a sextant. But now I just press facsimiles. And you're exactly who you wanted to be. And that's what you said. Cause you wanna watch TV and sleep all day and lay in bed. But you're forgetting that I've gotta go to work and eat my food and pay my rent and reproduce and feed those kids and maybe use a sextant. I don't miss you. I miss a thought of what we were. Your arms around my cortex, dig you in and let you drain. You'll never get rid of me. Oh, I'm like a fucking disease. I'll make a home in your gut, cause it's somewhere warm asleep. And what was your thought when you realized you'll never feel naive love again? Was it pain or was it sickness? Were you proud of who you've been? The shyness waiting for his phone calls replaced by apathy and dating apps. You held his hands, you felt like flying, but now he's just another man. You'd rather he was inside than beside you. But he's talking marriage and a future. He's picking a lock, he doesn't go in. into. Less knife in a wound, he's a suture. I don't miss you. I miss a thought of what we were.
Up next is Hell Yeah, favorite Disney character, Winnie the Pooh.
Hey everyone. My name's Dan, this is Taryn, as you know. And the theme came out just in time to do some karaoke, basically. So, we hope you enjoy it.
This evening has been so very nice.
I'll hold your hands there just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to
beautiful,
worry.
What's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
Really, I better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
but
hurry.
But maybe just a half a drink more.
Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this dream?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew
your
how
eyes are like starlights
to
now.
Break this spell.
I'll take your hat, your hair looks swell.
No,
mind
sir.
Mind if I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't
baby,
stay.
Cold out.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Is baby,
no.
It's cold outside.
The welcome has been so very warm.
Look out the window at that store.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves
door.
Upon a tropical
my maiden aunt's mind is
God,
vicious, but maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
Baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
Up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand,
really,
but don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow. At least we will be pranny and fly.
If you get pneumonia and die,
I really can't stay.
Get over that cold out, baby.
Baby, it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside.
Thank you.
All right. Give it up for Hell Yeah. Up next is Stella Forever. Favorite Disney character?
Love you.
Streets are all misty.
All right, hey, give it up for Stella. Not Stella forever, I'm sorry. My bad. Stella temporarily. Up next is Abhinav. Favorite Disney character is BB-8.
They owe me an apology, of course. You texted me and it goes like Mars. You're so stupid, you're so
Hey everyone, good evening. I hope you had a wonderful Halloween weekend.
Yeah!
Georgia Tech was lit during the weekend. I absolutely loved it. It was my first Halloween. I didn't even know what Halloween was until like last week, and I had a wonderful time. Well, this song is something about, it's a message for all of us out there to remember that we should never be afraid to stand up for what we believe in, to never go against the norms of society just because we think, I mean, just because people think they're wrong doesn't mean that they're actually wrong, and actually stand up for what you believe in, because we, my friends, were not born to follow. So here's We Weren't Born to Follow by Bon Jovi. I hope you like it.
Oh, yeah.
This one goes out to the man who minds for miracles. This one goes out to the ones in need. This one goes out to the sinner and the cynical. This is about no apology. This road was paved by the hopeless and the hungry. This road was paved by the winds of change. Walk in desire, the guilty and the innocent. How will you raise your hands when they call your name? Yeah, yeah, we were born to follow. Come on and get up off your knees. Life is a bitter pill.
Alrighty, give it up for Abhinav. Up next is Jonah Cullen. No favorite Disney character. Okay.
Do you want to rise
up? No, I can't go to sleep.
No, no, where?
To Willard. He closes at 9:30. That's the problem.
I'm gonna So I'm gonna play a song that this is probably the least prepared I've ever been to play a song here.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah!
You don't need preparation.
So, yeah. Sometimes I tend to be kind of a perfectionist, and so this is me trying to let go of that.
Woo!
Woo!
So this is gonna go interestingly. We'll see how this goes. So this is I'm gonna try playing one of my metal songs again.
Yeah.
But this is gonna be kind of an interesting take. So I've only played one of the metal ones for you guys here, and I did it acoustically. So this time I'm gonna do it still solo, but with the guitar because I feel like it lends itself to the electric guitar with the effects and stuff still without the band. But it's also a 9-minute song, and I'm only going to play the first half cool. because of the nature of open mic times. Also, the second half needs a band. So,
hell yeah!
Woo!
So, let's see. Yeah, so this is a love song, actually, a metal love song. But,
I love you.
This is, I think a lot of love songs kind of have this theme of, you know, like you really, oh, this is just this person you really like, and you, like, need them, or you want them. You know what I mean? And there's just sort of this way of viewing it that most, I think, love songs kind of approach things. So this is sort of an attempt at an alternate take of sort of just, appreciation and sort of love without possession and without wanting or needing. So.
Okay, John.
This song's called Dyson Sphere. Thank you.
tears me up. It breaks me down to know that I must let it go.
I don't really own the snake. The snake chose to be part of me. Her name is Glimmer, and I rescued her from a natural history museum back in high school. And she decided to be with me ever since. And yeah, snakes have rights too, y'all. Remember that. Yeah, yeah. But anyway, tonight's not about the snake. Tonight, well, you know, I actually helped run Chess Club, and I realized I haven't done anything for the club forever, and I was told to advertise. So tonight is my pitch to y'all to join Chess Club, all right? Yeah, yeah, you can't stop me. Yeah. So 5 minutes, I'm just going to tell y'all why chess club at Georgia Tech is the best club ever, and why y'all should come on Friday evening, you know?
The second best after the Musicians Network.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Second best.
Third
right.
best after Rec Radio.
Oh, okay. Yeah, third best. All right. It's the best club after everything related to Rec, all right? Chess club, yes. So anyway, a bit about the history of Chess Club. Like 2 years ago, there was like maybe 5 people like working on chess games and whatnot, right? And like the student center, which doesn't exist anymore. Anyway, just fast forward last year, one freshman ended up becoming the president of Chess Club because everyone quit the club, which is great, wonderful. I ended up becoming friends with them because like there's only like 4 other people playing chess regularly online for the Chess Club. And that somehow promoted me to being secretary because I was helping them do their homeworks and they wanted to stick with me, right? So I'll do their homeworks. Anyway. Fast forward into Chess Club in person. Somehow, everyone loves playing chess because this Georgia Tech is a nerd school, so we have like 50 people coming to the weekly meetings. Anyways, we do absolutely nothing when we host like tournaments and clubs or whatnot. The people actually running the club, like the president, doesn't actually show up to run the club. We have some random guy who just doesn't. We have the vice president run the entire the club and competition and everything. He's not the talkative guy. He's not like me or like the club president, right? He talks very quietly, like, "Hey guys, we're gonna talk about the standings." He has to speak up. It was very awkward for him. And the reason why no one else like me came was because the president wanted me to do his homework for him during the chess game. Yes, or the tournament, right? So that's how it goes. So instead of running the tournaments and like, you know, organization stuff, I help the president do homework. Yeah, it's a very welcoming experience, right? That's how we promote the game of chess.
By doing homework?
In general, like, as I guess you could say, I forgot what I was going to say.
Ooh. Sing a song!
Song?
Sing a song about chess!
Chess? Okay. Right here in my hand, imagine a chessboard. Really, it's nothing else but your world. Chess is your world. You need it in your heart. It makes you feel more than a nerd at the school. It just rules. It's your chess. It's your life. Without it, you die. Right, yeah. Look to the sky. I feel it so bright. The pieces in your hand. It makes you a man. It makes you what you are. You can be everything you want to be. You can see the truth if you really believe. This university is not reality. That's a chess game. Under your hands, you feel it. It's insane. It's a truth. It's so plain. It's simple. It is your... Yeah, that's chess. Yeah! Hell yeah, come to Chess Club. We meet Fridays in class, like somewhere in the afternoon, I don't know. Join the chess server, Discord. Please join Chess Club and advertise. And let everyone know, me, Jesse Dell, the secretary, advertise the Chess Club, because our president's very lazy. And let everyone know that our president's very lazy at Chess Club, so we can grow the game, y'all.
That's all right. Woo!
Yeah. All right. Except for Jesse, join Chess Club if you want to, but definitely join Musicians Network if you're not already a member. Up next is Chandler Fleming's favorite Disney character is M.O. from WALL-E. Jonah, come claim your phone.
Why are you not staying? Microphone with like stay. He just keeps rolling.
Hey, Ryan, I will.
Okay. I have two announcements to make before I play. Announcement one, this Saturday, me and Nick and the rest of the All Right Fellas will be playing at house show in Home Park at 6 to 7. Doors at 6, opens at 7, I think. We're closing act, so, I mean, you should watch all the other bands, too, because it's going to be No Static and Radish and other people I don't remember the name of, and it's going to be great, and you should come to that. It's going to be good. It's going to be such a good show.
I posted a flyer on the Discord.
Hell yeah!
Also, alcohol will be there if you want to drink. Anyway.
Yeah!
Second thing, me and Nick and, like, so many other people are doing a Christmas show December 5th at the Vinyl. Tickets are $10, but I can give you a discount card to make them $8. That's like way off in the future, but you should come to that too. Anyway. Yeah. Woo! Speaking of Christmas, this is a song that me and Gabe and Chesson and other people I don't remember, was this 3 years ago? Wrote in like 45 minutes for...
What do we call it? House Styrofoam Pop?
Perfect Holiday House Beats. Album made in a night. It's the best song you'll ever hear. I hope you do enjoy it. Of Santa. Anyway, that's another song on that album. You should listen to it. It's the best. It is such a good album. I'm only partially kidding.
All right. Give it over to Chandler. For those of you not familiar, Styrofoam is like an MN tradition where you just like stay up all night with a bunch of Musicians Network people and you
like, it's like literally the most album. Fun I've ever had.
Yeah.
It's so fun.
We're going to be doing those again because... You know, we're in person, and you'll find info about that on, like, Discord and stuff like that. But coming soon, another Styrofoam, I recommend you all be there.
Please come. It's so fun. Anyway, now it's me and Nick, and I don't know where he went.
Anyways, now it's him and Nick, 50% of the RA fellas.
Favorite Disney character? I don't know. Ask Nick. So, Nick?
Oh, I said Wally.
Wally, okay.
Hell yeah,
This is how you do it if you're at a bluegrass festival ever. I mean, maybe you don't have it plugged in instruments, but essentially someone around a campfire will tell you, we're going to play this song, and you're going to be like, I know how to play those chords. How's the song go? And then someone will go A, then they'll go E, and they'll do it in time. I'm not doing it in time. I still got to set this point.
No, I take it back. This is the most unprepared I've been for.
Really, we are all pretty busy this week in terms of the All Right Fellas, but we are excited to have a gig this Saturday that Chandler has.
Please come. It's going to be literally the best show you've ever seen. Unless it's not. I don't know what shows you've seen.
This is the best show I've ever seen.
Yeah!
Right, I'm not singing. I don't know why I have the mic here.
Yeah, I will be singing.
Ah, gosh.
Someone at the campfire want to tell me what the chords are?
Yeah, pretend I'm at a campfire. I'd rather A, E,
A.
A, D, A, A, D, A, E, A. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be here alone, knowing that you're gone. It would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, take me farther on down the tracks. I'm going away, I'm leaving today, I'm going but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be in some big city in a small room with you on my mind. Take it, Chandler. So blow your whistle, freight train. Take me farther on down the track. Well, I'm going. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be here alone, knowing that you're gone. It would cause me to lose my mind. Well, I'm going away, I'm leaving today.
fellas will be playing on Home Park, along with some other fantastic bands. I encourage you to look at the Musicians Network Discord, where I have posted a flyer that has more information.
All right.
No Static is so good.
Yeah,
come watch them too.
Also,
right.
Literally all of them.
Give it up for 50% of the RA fellas. Up next, Ninjeezy. Favorite Disney character is... What the fuck does... Bob Chappell's?
Bob Chappell's?
He's the CEO of Disney.
Oh! what a character that guy is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Okay, first things first. We got an underground Ninjeezy first show ever. At eight here on Friday. No paper trail, no feds. Word of mouth only, okay?
Off the grid.
Off the grid, completely off the grid.
Ninjeezy!
All right. This is basically like DEF CON 1 experimental, Manhattan Project experimental, but since I got the show, I've got to pull everything out, so it's like, oh my god. I guess let's just go in then.
But anyway. You used to say I wasn't it, but I don't share all your fault. When I saw the band,
can you try that? Alright, sorry, it's my first time working with a backing track as well, because that's what I'm doing for a live performance. But don't stop it, I'm just gonna keep going. On this shit like every day. But anyway. But anyway, this is what I do, I've been on this shit like every day. But anyway, my heart been getting colder, money always turn to someone else when they get older. Either pass you by or you gon' die like every soldier. Married to the game or did I leave her at the altar? Took one look, said he is not the culture. Then he started screaming, said Jeezy such a vulture. Started dropping tracks, now he a one-hit wonder. Now he blowing up and all them bitches say, finally got the ball on me, finally show my artistry. But on the players on the team, the same ones that I started with, saying that she loved me and I think she's speaking honestly. But baby, you won't even know the places that my heart has been. Finally met the vision, it's been hard to see. Had to put the work in, got the cash pumping like arteries. But I ain't any happier, in fact, it's getting hard to sleep. Everyone that goes away, they take with them a part of me. Used to feel a little good, but now I did it anyway. When I saw the bag, I said, I'ma get it anyway. I'm a fucking bitch anyway. This is where I do, I've been on and shit like every day. Yeah. Yankee faces in the denim. Got the German in my hand. Young trap star famous. They all hate us cause they ain't us. I'm an outlaw, it's all coming out now. And he got me some insecure diamonds and my hacks off. I'm so crazy, no one played me at all. I'm sorry, didn't mean it, yes, I am an outlaw. I'm an outlaw, country trap star. These labels don't want me at all. I'm an outlaw, country trap star.
Why these labels don't want me at all?
I'm an outlaw, country trap star.
Why these labels don't want me at all?
It's a sticker boy, my guy, give me all the cash. I just paid around $1,500 for the pack. Used to rap, now I'm country trap. Show the money either way, she gon' throw it back. Riding down the street anyway, I'ma get that back. If I don't get the money, then I'ma be sad. Woke up John Deere in the morning traffic. Drove home with a crab in a fucking jet. Yankee faces in the denim. Got a German in my hand up. Young trap star famous. They just hate us cause they ain't us. I'm an outlaw, it's all coming out now. And he got me spitting secrets, diamonds in my hacksaw. I'm so crazy, no one beat me at all. Oops, I'm sorry, didn't mean it. Said that I'm an outlaw. I'm an outlaw, country track, trap star. I'm an outlaw, country track, trap star. Alright, now fade this shit out, yeah. I'm an outlaw, country track, trap star.
Alright, well, that's pretty much it. But anyways, yeah. Alright, 30 minutes at 8. They said have 30 minutes, but I don't know if I'll have 30 minutes, but I'm gonna literally just go in as hard as I can with everything that I have. It's probably not gonna be fully 30 minutes, but basically that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Tomorrow at, Friday at 8 here. And Atlas will be there too?
Atlas!
Yeah, alright.
Alright, yeah, actually, you guys should come here. It's a big, big show. Atlas, Ninjeezy, here, tomorrow, 8 o'clock.
Friday.
2 days. Tomorrow's tomorrow.
Forgot open mics were on Wednesdays now, guys. Come on Friday. But yeah, up next, Honey Bun. Oh, yeah, your phone. Honey Bunny's favorite Disney character is Levi Ackerman.
I made this at 3 a.m. this
morning. Woo!
Exactly. It's the most creative time of day. My best song writing for that.
Okay, here we go. So, story time with Honey Bunny real quick. So this song, I had the purest crush this weekend, and you catch feelings, and you like have a wave of emotions and everything that go on, and so that happened, and it didn't work out, but that's where the song came from, and if you've ever had that high schoolish feeling, the hair stands up on your face, and then you're just like in another world. That's kind of where this came from. So I hope y'all enjoy it. I know usually people get up and jump around, but I'd rather everyone just hang out and listen to this. And, yeah.
Yeah, running through my mind. If I'm not feeling high, I must be going on.
like stairs, stars align. We're real, we feel, dance on clouds tonight. It's right, I feel the spark, we fell apart. I'm singing desperately, the dark, it can't deny. Your eyes are flames at night, screaming quietly. You take my breath, your love, the dead. I feel my breath exit wildly. Someone help me produce that song and get it leveled out and sounding better.
Nice.
Get rid of that distortion.
All right, give it up for Honey Bunny.
Up next, Max Pip.
His favorite Disney character is Satan. That's a good one.
Specifically, like in sport meetings, you make it out. He's not a bad guy. It's okay. Read through this.
Jeff Rosenstock song, and if you know who that is, I Want to Be Your Friend. If you don't know who that is, I'm sorry for you. Anyway, this song is called Twinkle.
While you were asleep, all I heard to block a light from the TV.
Jeff Rosenthal is great.
All right. Give it up for Max. More Jeff covers, please, at open mics.
I will 100% do more.
I would love that. Okay, and then up next, 31-faced Polygon. Favorite Disney character is Chris Pratt. I agree.
Alpha!
Is there a chair? Oh, it's been one of those weeks. How have your weeks been?
Awful!
Alright, we're going to try this. Let's see how this works. Oh, this is like the perfect height. I don't think there's any audio output. I don't know what I'm gonna play. Do you guys have any suggestions?
Don't stop believing.
Also, I don't know any music, so.
Play to lose.
I'll play the Flintstones if you want. You want to play the Flintstones? Yeah.
Despacito.
You hear the Scooby-Doo theme song? Is that too loud? No. Does it sound crackly?
No.
Should I get someone to play drums on this?
Yes.
Does somebody
want to
play drums?
I'll do
it. Okay.
I don't know how to play the
drums.
Okay.
Well, are you good?
But it's still going.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Do you know Billy Joel?
Play the drums.
Yeah,
man. Who the fuck is
man.
Billy Joel?
What?
Wait, you're my seat.
Stand up.
All right, sit up. Make me stand up, Michael. Make me stand the fuck up.
You want mine? Take this chair.
It's Wednesday. It's open mic night. You're doing this shit to me right now. Come on, Michael Mendelsohn, a.k.a. Iowa.
Yeah, Michael.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. What are you going to play?
What are you going to play?
Just kind of swing a little bit.
Waste of Thanksgiving.
They're a Thanksgiving song.
Okay.
Snare.
So.
Alright. give me some kick snare shit. Give me like all.
Yeah!
Oh god, I'm not as good as you. Good.
No, just don't play the hi-hat, just keep it there. The Flintstones by
what season was that from?
Fred Flintstone.
Who's worthy? Do you want to join a band?
No!
Give it up for 31 Face Polygon.
Up next, 32 Face Polygon. Favorite Disney character, Chris Pratt. No, I'm kidding. Up next is Isabella. Favorite Disney character is gay people.
I'm Hello, guys. My voice is kind of dead and it's kind of like dying, but like, I'm gonna try to sing. But please sing along if you know this song because I cannot do this by myself with a dead voice. Anyway, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Is that too loud? Okay. I remember when, I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. And it wasn't because I didn't know. Knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Possibly. And I hope that you are having the time of your
I haven't played this one in a while.
Oh boy.
I'm coping, I'm seeing. It's never enough.
Haven't played this in a bit, so bear with me. The second time you've told me that, and it's never gonna not be funny. Thank you.
Add Madam Mim, favorite Disney. I couldn't tell if that was an A or an O. I took the chance. It was a 50-50 chance. Yeah. Do you have a favorite Disney character or no?
That is too short.
Firmly grasp it.
My name is Jay Schwartz. This is Alberto Aguilar. We will be doing Feeling Good by Michael Bublé.
Yes, let's go. Look hot.
Just look at me.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. It's not really
birds flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun.
Up next is Alex Wynn. Favorite Disney character? Nick Wilde.
Alright, I knew someone that
recorded
me with my mom. I promised my mom.
Go, Mom! We are recording.
Say less. Bro, I'm so done.
You're gonna go? I mean, it's fine. It's like, the thing is, I never take it outside. It's actually kind of more this. Like, I mean,
you'll get, you'll have like the
over there. Oh, you're the one there.
Hello. I can't tell. Hello. All right. Hey, I'm Alex. This is my first time performing, so I'm a little nervous. I'm singing a song about my two favorite things, Christmas and lesbians. Woo! Yeah! Let's go. All right, this is Girl in Red. Two queens in a king size bed. There's no mistletoe above our heads. But I'll miss you anyway on Christmas Day. Yeah, I'll kiss you anyway on Christmas Day. I don't have a lot to give, but I would give you everything. All my time is yours to spend. Let me wrap you in with my skin, with my skin. Two queens in a king size bed, like angels in the snow. My only wish is one more year, and then closer the better it gets, so let's stay right here until forever disappears. I don't have a lot to give, but I would give you everything. All my time is yours to spend. Let me wrap you in with my skin. No mistletoe above our heads. Yeah, I'll kiss you anyway on Christmas Day. Yeah, I'll kiss you anyway on Christmas Day.
All right, give it up for Alex. Hope to see more openings in the future. Up next is Army Amy. Wait, is that right? Or Army Army?
Army Amy.
Sorry. No favorite Disney character. So if you would like to redeem yourself, now is your chance.
Steven?
Donald Duck, that's a good one.
Let's go!
All
right, all right.
Was it Army Army?
It was Army Army. Oh,
you can take it.
Army.
I got a whole brass section, let's go.
Excuse you.
This is not a brass section.
Oh, this is mics for
instrument?
Yeah, for the sax.
For the sax. And I just want to be as near to the piano as possible.
Imagine excluding yourself from a group of her.
I'm a
Check, check. Whoop.
That's the bass.
Check, check. Am I good for this? Let's go.
Just
go. No time.
Everybody ready?
Well, I thought about the army, Dad said, son, you're fucking high, and I thought, yeah, there's a thirst for everything, so I took my old man's advice. 3 semesters, it was only 15 grand, spent in bed, I thought about the army, I dropped out and joined the band instead. Favorite Disney character? Kronk.
Nice.
Also, there's 2 people left after this, so if you want to sign up again, you're welcome to.
Oh.
not the exact same song, but hey, I don't know. Good job.
I do not know how I'm supposed to follow that last act. Just a mirror for
Keith. Up next is Jaw Will.
Jaw
Will.
Jaw Will.
Wait, I had it right? Okay.
Six. Favorite Disney character? Maui.
You guys enjoying the show?
Yeah.
It's good. I am too. This is actually really cool. This is my first time being here, so it's really nice. Yeah, this song is called Your War, and it's off of my album coming out very soon called War and Peace. So, I hope you enjoy it.
Does it make you feel safe to know you're at war? To break your trust and still be adored. But enough is enough, you need to wake up. Cause the world can see through your bluff. But think twice, oh, you're just in a fool's paradise. So get back control.
Close your eyes.
What you see is what you're gonna be. If you think life's easy, it might be a breeze that's unfamiliar to me. Say that you love me, cause my number one rule is loyalty. Stop saying to forgive me. Don't forget you was messing with royalty. Must have been in your head. In your head. I get that I gotta prove myself. Give me time, don't be trying for I lose myself. That I miss you, that's the issue. I have nothing to turn to. But you. To say, everywhere we go to play,
Everybody know my name. Now it's all just the same. Everybody know the pain. It's a love-hated rain. It's the war I gotta say. It's the war I gotta say. You fight your war today. Fighting your war today.
All right, give it up for Joel Will. Up next, Four Doors Down. Favorite Disney character is Michael Anderson.
Thank you, Michael. I am good.
I'm just playing guitar, I don't know.
Let's freaking go, bro.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for indulging me, because that was just me trying to like practice on these guitars that I can't practice on normally. Woo! That was really...
Four Doors Down.
Yeah.
Advocate for Musicians Network so one day you can practice on these guitars in a practice room, hopefully. But, yeah, well, no. Musicians Network used to have practice rooms for ourselves, but, yeah. Up next is Chance. Favorite Disney character? I don't know.
I'm
Flying and oh my love, my love, and oh my.
All right, give it up for Chance. Up next is Nico again. Favorite
Nico again.
Disney character is still Thor, I think.
Downtown shoddy for gas. Only set niggas up down back down. Black down around that cave. Every time we left down, better don't be thinking. See you niggas trying to get out of the tech. I might just ghost ride a hit. They know that's money well spent. Yeah.
You fixed up.
Nigga, been home. What? You gon' keep pushing your luck if I aim for your head and I hope you
doesn't really have chords. We're making this up as we go. Actually, you know what? I'm pretty sure when I wrote this, has anybody heard the Audio Tree Live Mitski Class of 2012? Because that's one of like the greatest tracks I've ever heard. She's singing into the guitar, it's crazy. When I originally wrote this, I was like, you know, I'm gonna write it for this. And then I sent the lyrics to a Discord with some of my friends in it, and one of them, who is a pianist who likes like musical theater sounding stuff, is like, hey, can you put chords to this? And so since then, I've had it stuck in my head in a musical theater fashion, and I'm gonna try to bring it back to its roots here. So bear with me, I've never done this before. And that's out of tune. I'm just stupid. I need you to know why I'm upset. It's because nothing good will ever happen again. And because I can't finish a conversation without lying. And because I hate to contradict myself. I wish I knew how to radicalize. Because then I could fight until I died. And I wouldn't mind. I should be angry. I should be so fucking angry. So I wish I could die for something. I wish my life had meaning. I wanna use my death as part of a bargain. I wish my life had meaning. I was born in the wrong generation. I was born far too late. I should have died in a cavalry charge. I should have died on the beach of Gallipoli. My blood should not be in my body. There is nothing it can accomplish there. It should be spilled on sand. It should be consecrated somehow beyond the power of living man. I shouldn't be so fucking angry, but I'm just resigned. Thank you.
right, give it up for Nico.
Yeah.
Up next, Joel again.
Does anyone have a capo?
Actually, yes. I'll be right back.
We should have a capo.
This song's left.
That song is stuck in my head all day.
That's tragic. I mean, there are worse songs that are stuck in my head. Yeah. But still. I can read the writing on the wall.
Yeah.
He's in like everything to be sad. President talks to God at a conversation with Bruce Vermont.
That's a good song.
Have you heard him? He did a collab with Phoebe Bridgers.
Better Oblivion Community.
You have. Yeah. I love Dylan Thomas.
This song is called Fake List. And it's also on the same album as the last song. So I hope you enjoy this one as well. Running from my fears, time to face them off. Hunger, can you ever call me basic? Listen to the story, you might think it's made up. You think a story that I wrote wouldn't think so close to me. Putting life into song just to keep me company. Just to keep me company.
What was this?
It was in the Lost and Found. I had just seen it earlier.
All right, give it up for Jawil. Up next is one. No Disney character. Do you have a favorite Disney character? It's okay if you don't.
I love
every Disney character.
It's time for me to step in my bed and try to go to sleep for the next 4 hours.
Thank you.
Live streaming, by the way.
We're good.
We're good. YouTube, just like up under the couch.
Yeah. Is anybody watching right now?
Three. Oh, there were there were about 15 earlier.
Dang.
One of those three is my dad, and one of those three is my boyfriend.
Shout out to your dad.
It's not simple to say. Most days, I don't recognize me. These shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons, I've taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Oh, though it's true, I was never attention sweet center. I still remember that girl. She isn't perfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. Bring back the fire in her eyes. That's she used to be mine.
Woo!
All right, give it up for Lana. And that was our last act. So thank you guys so much for coming. Also, thanks to Rec for letting us use this space. What would we do without you? Nothing. We would fucking not exist. But yeah, thanks so much for coming to Open Mic. I'll see you guys next week, hopefully.